Hi everyone, I'm Gillian, Aldridge, Mayor of the City of Salisbury, and we want you to know that we're still here looking after you. Both staff and councillors have worked constantly very hard since this all started to make sure your life is as easy as we can possibly make it. It's really great to see our staff out there doing what they can, environmental staff that is, who are checking social distances and also checking if people are safe and okay. Some of the things we are doing is delivering food packages for the vulnerable people. We think it's really important to especially look after people who can't get out. Another thing, and if you're a bookworm like I am, is that we have our click and collect for our library, so you can actually click on to the book you want and we will deliver it or you can pick it up. And if you're a developer or you're developing or you want to put in a plan in, we're doing that digitally now. So it's very efficient, it's done very quickly, and if you need some help, come and talk to us about it. What we are doing is renewing a lot of the dog parks, re-greening a lot of the dog parks. So aren't you going to have great pleasure when you go back and see them looking so fabulous? Isn't your dog going to love them?